8:30 tonight, we were sent on a smoke investigation. We sent an engine and a ladder on those types of calls to the 3rd and McKinley area. This is an old industrial area where U.S. Robinson Steel used to operate. There's a lot of large warehouses in the vicinity of this this block. The railroad tracks run behind all these structures that used to service the steel industry. So our crews arrived on the scene. They turned in a fire alarm, went to a commercial alarm at that time. It's about 35 firefighters on the scene at that commercial alarm. One of the biggest problems we had with this fire was the fact that we had access problems, a lot of some metal fencing and stuff around here. The structure that was actually on fire was probably about 75 yards behind this street, behind some of the buildings that we can see here. And it was an old warehouse building. It had some cars in it, tires. It was basically an open, vacant structure that had a bunch of debris and things in it where there were some homeless people, obviously, set up camp in there.